Hey, now that Apple event is confirmed and announced, we can completely focus on its biggest stars. Two monsters, one new processor, whole new generation of MacBooks in less than a week. What not to like? Hi friends and welcome to Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. Current generation of MacBook Pro models has arrived with the M1 processor at its core, with a half of a decade old design, 13-inch MacBook Pro and 15-inch variant, until the bigger model was replaced by more modern 16-inch notebook with more power and huge battery. Power efficiency of the Apple silicon, however, has fully outperformed anything that was driven by the Intel chips, in smaller casing and without a loss of performance. With the next iteration, this bar is expected to move upwards a lot. The upcoming lineup, as you may know, is coming in two sizes. The bigger 16-inch edition remains, while for the smaller model, Apple is bringing for the first time 14-inch display, likely shrinking its bezels further, eliminating MacBook Pro designation of the chin, and hopefully not changing dramatically dimensions of the casing. Both screen sizes are expected to showcase mini LED technology with higher brightness levels, increased contrast, and overall better image quality. Latest leaks have revealed higher resolutions for both models, with the most recent one surprisingly 120Hz refresh rate. Is that a real thing that could end up on both MacBooks? We will see. As far as design goes, just by looking at other Apple devices, we can assume which direction MacBooks will follow. A flat-edge design, at least in some way, since there was a collision in reports by Kuo-Ming Chi and Mark Gurman. New generation MacBook Pro models will resurrect some forgotten ports like HDMI and SD card alternative. Magnetic charger will also reappear on the MacBook few months after its introduction on the latest iMac, and cool integration of the Ethernet port within the power brick. For some of us, the loss of the touch bar will be noticeable. An updated 1080p camera will not be able to mask sadness from my face. Improved Touch ID may be handy, but we will still miss the Face ID on Apple's laptop. Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people, and more. Hosted on fast, reliable, and secure servers. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With Digital Marketing's code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hosting as it should be. A beast inside of this reborn Max will be the new Apple Silicon, allegedly M1X, a 10-core processor with 8 high-performance and 2 power-efficient cores. Leaks have also revealed more powerful GPU with 16 and 32-core options, with the latter one potentially matching or even outclassing NVIDIA's RTX 3070 mobile graphic. Initial claims were pointing that users will be able to choose between 32 and 64 gigs of unified system memory, while few other sources offered more subtle predictions, with 16 and 32 gigs variants. Dylan DKT, one of the most reliable tipsters, has tweeted how new MacBooks will start with 512 gigs of storage and 16 gigs of system memory. I guess this concludes memory debate, right? The new design should also arrive with more capable batteries as well. Will this be enough reason for you to upgrade or eventually buy your first Mac? Please answer in the comment section below. Price-wise, we can anticipate, and I hope I'm wrong, $1,900 for the base 14-inch model and up to $2,500 price tag for 16-inch MacBook Pro. Will your pocket survive this? You tell me. I would personally like to see updated design on entry-level MacBook Pro, even if it retains last year's M1 processor. I would hate to see it postponed for the next year, but that's just me. Anyway, that would be all. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.